trouble at the mill.
Oh, no. What sort of trouble?
One on crossbeams gone out of skew on treadle.
Pardon?
One on crossbeams gone out of skew on treadle.
I don't understand what you're saying.
One of the crossbeams has gone out of skew on the treadle.
But what on earth does that mean?
I don't know. Mr. Wentworth just told me to come in here and say that there was trouble at the mill, that's all. I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Our chief weapon is surprise. Surprise and fear. Fear and surprise are two weapons. Our fear and surprise and ruthless efficiency are three weapons. Our fear and surprise and ruthless efficiency and an almost fanatical devotion to the Pope are four. No. Amongst our weaponry are such elements as fear. I'll come in again.
I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Amongst our weaponry are such diverse elements as fear, surprise, ruthless efficiency, an almost fanatical devotion to the Pope and nice red uniform. Oh, damn. I can't say it. You'll have to say it.
What?
You'll have to say the bit about our chief weapons are.
Oh, I couldn't do that. I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
Expects. Nobody expects the Spanish
Inquisition.
I know. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. In fact, those who do expect.
Our chief weapons are. Surprise.
Surprise.
That's it. Stop there. Our chief weapon is surprise. Blah, 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 blah. Cardinal, read the charges.
You are hereby charged that you did on diverse ways commit heresy against the Holy Church. My own.
That's enough! Now, how do you plead?
We're innocent.
Ha! 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 We'll soon change your mind about that. Fear, surprise, and almost ruthless. Ooh. Now, Cardinal, crack. Tie her down. Right. How do you plead?
Innocent.
Ha! Right. Cardinal, give the rack. Oh dear. Give the rack a turn. I know you can't. I didn't want to say anything. I just wanted to try and ignore your crass mistake. Makes it all seem so stupid.
Shall I,
Oh God, just pretend for God's sake.
Hello. You don't know me, but I'm from the BBC. We were wondering if you'd come and answer the door in a sketch over there in that sort of direction. You wouldn't have to do anything, just open the door and that's it.
Oh.
This is Uncle Ted in front of the house. This is Uncle Ted at the back of the house. And this is Uncle Ted at the side of the house. This is Uncle Ted back again at the front of the house, but you can see the side of the house. And this is Uncle Ted, even nearer the side of the house, but you can still see the front. This is the back of the house, with Uncle Ted coming round the side to the front. And this is the Spanish Inquisition hiding behind the coal shed.
Oh, I didn't expect the Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
the 16th century, to combat the rising tide of religious unorthodoxy, the Pope gave Cardinal Jimenez of Spain leave to move without let or hindrance throughout the land in a reign of violence, terror, and torture that makes a smashing film. This was the Spanish Inquisition.
Me as a doctor, I shall be trying to help you and do everything I can to assist you in any way I can. Now, of course, in the medical profession, I think that is, of course, in a very high state.
Would you repeat that? I'm a bit deaf.
Now, the BMA, the British Medical Association.
Louder, please. I still can't hear.
I do make certain charges, which I
speak suppose. Speak up, I can't hear you. I'm deaf, I say. I can't hear a word. You're saying you have to speak louder.
Nobody expects the... Oh, bugger.